What advice do you think you'd give to anyone who's considering setting off on a coaching path themselves?
I'd say get in there, get involved, get some training, get some help. You can't do anything better than help other people enjoy what you've done.